Hi guys, so today I'm going to review a product that I brought recently from Maybelline Custom. So, this is Maybelline ka Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation. Okay? I have never used foundations. I have used BB cream, CC cream, but foundations are his first. So, I thought one of my favorite brand is, of course, Maybelline because of the lipsticks and compacts and eye intensive. So, why not drugs? So, it says it is all control, active SPF 22, lasting matte effect, and tone and texture is very light. So, let's see. So, okay, let me also read that. Okay, it's a bit pricey, $649, but I brought it when there was discount, some 500 ko mila mujhe. I went personally went to the store and bought it. And it is 30 ml or 3 years ka shelf life. It is thicker. So it comes with this cap. Okay. And it's a pump. I'll just show you the pump. And how do I think this? Yeah. Oh, get it there. Okay. So let's take it. No problem. You can also put it over here. I'll show you. Oh, I'll be really wrong. So, you just have to dab it on your face. This. Okay, you have dab it. Either convenient or you can let you can pour. Yeah. And when I went there, the sales girls applied it using their fingers only. So, mujhe bhi laga ki mujhe fingers hi use karna chahiye. Let's see, क्योंकि उन्हें वो नो कौन सी तरकीब यूज हो जाए. So yes, just look at this. I think it's great. Just look at this. Brightness भी देता है. Matte तो है. It's not oily feeling है. So yes, I think I've covered. Breast में भी, हाथ में भी, with a blender also you can use it. बहुत ही अच्छा है. सो आई लव इट. लाइक आई थिंक दिस इज ग्रेट. और ये जो पैकेजिंग भी बहुत अच्छी, इट्स नॉट लीकिंग. थोड़ा सा प्रैक्टिस तो होता है हर चीज के लिए, बट आई थिंक आई लव. ओके, इसका शेड तो बताना भूल गई है. सो इट्स 228 और नॉर्मल टू ऑयली स्किन. यू कैन ट्राई. आई ट्राइड वहां पे दो तीन शेड्स. आई ट्राइड ऑन बोथ द साइड्स एंड देन आई डिसाइडेड फॉर दिस शेड. सो 16 आवर ऑयल कंट्रोल भी बहुत अच्छे. So, definitely I'm going to buy this one. It's getting empty. It's recently purchased. So, yes. So, I'll see you in my next video today. Stay safe, stay connected, and